Bristol Community College, Mathematics with Dan Avedikian, Math 119, Fundamental Statistics, Section 5.1, Problem 7. This is Section 5.1, Problem Number 7. It says, John runs a pastry shop on a busy street in Fall River. Yesterday he counted 127 people that walked by his store, 58 of whom came in the store. Of the 58, only 25 bought something in the store. So A, estimate the probability that a person who walks by the store will enter the store. Well, there were 58 people who entered the store out of 127 that walked by. 58 of whom came in the store and 127 that walked by. And you can leave it as 58 over 127, or if you prefer a decimal or a percent with your calculator, you can do 58 divided by 127. And the calculator says that is 0.456692913. So it's between 45 and 46%, the sum round off. There's about a 46% probability that somebody who's walking by the store will come in. So now, B, estimate the probability that a person who walks into the store will buy something. Well, you had 25 people that bought something out of 58 people that came in the store. So 25 over 58. Again, that doesn't really reduce. You could turn it into a decimal if you like. You don't have to. That's optional. With your calculator, 25 divided by 58 equals 0.431034482, which you can kind of round off, 0.43, or about 43% probability. C, estimate the probability that a person who walks by the store will come in and buy something. So you had 25 people who came in and bought something out of 127 people that walked by the store. So 25 over 127 also doesn't really reduce. It can be turned into a decimal easily enough. 25 divided by 127. So that is 0.19685093, or with some type of round off, 19.5 to 20% probability. And D, estimate the probability that a person who comes into the store will buy nothing. Well, the question doesn't really tell you that, but you can figure it out. So there were 58 people that came into the store, 25 of them bought something. So if I subtract the 25 that bought something away from the 58 total that came in, that gives me 33 that bought nothing. They came in, looked around, didn't buy anything, or they came in with a friend, for whatever reason they didn't buy anything. So the probability that a person who comes into the store and buys nothing will be 33 over 58. There were 33 who came in and didn't buy anything out of 58 that came in the store. Again, doesn't really reduce, but if you prefer a decimal or a percent to your fraction in an extra less than a minute, you can just divide that out. 33 divided by 58 equals, the calculator says that is 0.568965517. You can round it off a little bit, or as a percent, you could call it approximately 57%.